Here's the difference between Republican racism and Democratic racism. Because there's racism on both sides. So, first, here's Republican racism.
I know why you hate us. Why do you hate us? Because we're Mexicans?
Yeah.
We're honest people right here.
Yeah, racist.
Rapists?
Animals.
How many people have I raped? How many people? How many drugs have I dealt? Huh? Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You believe everything you see on the news?
Yeah.
You see how we're working hard right here?
We're also pulling it in everybody else's yard.
No, dígale, ella está viendo, dígale, 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 ya vio que acabamos, no, dígale, ya, dígale, tuviste.
Now, here's the Democratic racism.
Chris, we have an uneven number of boys and girls, so I thought I'd make you a single father. I know it's something you can relate to with your childhood and all.
I have a father.
Oh, I know, Chris. If only your mom knew his name. Just so you embrace this project to the fullest, I brought something special for you.
A brown egg?
They're all the same on the inside.
Except my egg's gonna get pulled over by the police more.